welcome to Unwrapped. Today we're going to do a low body burner. We're going to get your legs tight and toned, your glutes sexy, your abs tight. Let's go work. All right, everybody. So when doing this exercise, for all the exercise on this video, make sure that you keep your abs engaged, your back straight. Get as low as you can without having your knees go over your toes. Go as slow and controlled as possible. These exercises are not about speed, it's all about form. So make sure you're doing them with great form. Go as low as you can and make sure you're keeping your abs engaged. When doing these incline reverse lunges, make sure your abs engaged, your back is straight, your knee does not go over your toe, and you're just dropping straight down. This is a great workout for those legs. This exercise hurts really bad. Once you do that 10-second hold, that's where you're going to feel that negative. That's where you're going to feel the burn. Can't stress this enough. Once again, when doing these exercises, make sure your abs engage, your back is straight, you're going slow and control your form. It's all about form, less about speed. Make sure you have a great lunge in the front. Double good dip for your squats. Go as low as you can and have a really good finish with that back lunge. Beginners, this is a great exercise for you. Make sure you take it really slow, step by step. Nice lunge to the side. Go as low as you can for your squat without your knees going over your toes. Once again, but I say this for every part, keep your back straight. Make sure you're standing straight up and your abs are engaged at all times. This is a great workout for your legs, butt, thighs, hips. For the lunge and squat, that 5 pulses, try to get as low as you can. You can have your legs either wide for an air thigh burn, or you can have your legs a little bit closer for a nice squat. Either one, it's gonna hurt, so make sure you do this position, this exercise slow and control. Make sure your form is perfect. This jump is critical. If you can do a great squat to jump into that jump, that's really good. This hurts, so good luck. Try not to fall. If you enjoyed this video, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next video.